Okay, so I literally just got in a girl tag like 1 second ago. Let's see this. Holy crap. I can tell there's gonna be a lot to see. I'm guessing. Oh, I don't want to be in a public lobby. I saw a glimpse of it. Wait. I don't want to be in a hunt lobby. I was playing Hunt earlier. Like, yesterday. Holy. I don't want to be a furry. Holy crap! They changed everything. 5,000, let me see what this looks like, at least. Gotta see what this looks like. Yeah, I'm not being a freaking furry. Just gonna say, did they add another thing to the... Okay. Oh my gosh! Why do you have to add furry crap? Why did let me add furries? Definitely not getting the stuff that's furry. Is there anything that's furry? I'll get the fish badge. Lemming? Lemming. What the heck? A beak? Oh my gosh, I'm so sad. I'm not buying that. I mean, I did save up shiny rocks, but like... Cool, umbrella. Seen it way too many times. Fish? Cool. Just a badge. Like normal. Nice. I'm not buying them. Gotta keep my gloves on. And then we got a balloon. Don't spill everywhere. Okay. Chocolate bunny. Let me guess. I don't eat chocolate bunnies this fast. It normally takes me like a week. What the heck is this? I don't know why I sound so weird right now. I feel like I'm sick. Okay, cool. Fish. You get in my eyes. Or you get in my way for my eyes. So, definitely not buying this. Ugh. Buy one if it was an alligator or a crocodile. Because I like crocodiles. Oh, cool. To be honest, they get in my way, though. The leaves get in my way. Before there was no, ugh! Why does my voice sound so weird? Before there was no... No leaves at all. This might be a little bit harder for branching. Dude, last summer, what they did with beach, I was so excited for the summer when they came up with the beach update. That was cool. I bought the hot dog, by the way, from that update. Let's see how many shiny rocks I have. I might buy something. Okay, we got a little bit of water with some fish. Nice. Oh, I didn't even see this. Water balloons. It ain't summer. But I guess it's pretty cool. Why are they all turned down? Oh bunny, okay. In a little bit more than a month, you might be getting an Oculus too. Yeah, I don't know why I'm on the hunt mode. Okay, let's check out Beach. I'll get back to you guys when I'm there, I guess. Okay, so right off the bat, we got some broken Easter eggs. Looks like I see mountains. Oh, they changed the ropes. That's gonna be a lot different for Beach players. Did they change the zip lines? Holy crap. Okay, it's just basically decorated. Okay. I get the point. Good job on that lemming, but I really hate the furry part. Make an alligator or a crocodile, dude. Make things that are not counting as furry. Heck. I want to see some other maps. Oh. Description. Look at it. It's my honest reaction. That canyons looks the same, I'm guessing. Oh. So that would be a lot different for canyon players. And there's a lot of different things probably throughout these maps. I'm not gonna look in clouds. I don't normally look in clouds. Is there another map or something? Because is there anything happening in the basement? Okay, they added a lot more posters. It does look a little bit different, I'd say, but there's still science things happening down here. Science experiments. Second floor open? Is there something? Is there some flashback things up here? No, but they did a little bit of decorating. Did a little bit of decorating. Looks cool, I guess. Oh my gosh. I'm a mountains player. Kind of. I don't know. I kind of just recently got into playing mountains more because it's kind of fun. But what the heck? Instead of purple, they're pink? Like, got another basket, like the thing that was in forest. I think we're gonna end the video here. Nice job, Lenny, except for the furry part. That was a good run, but I mean, going back. So, trying to hit 1K, so please sub. I'm gonna look at Swamp real quickly. Or should I say the Pyramid? But, same thing, really. Nothing changed. Subscribe, I'm trying to hit 1K. Goodbye!